because I get self-conscious about the assumptions people make about me. Because, you know, I'm from the South. I live in California now. And multiple studies have found that this accent is what most Americans consider to be both the dumbest and most racist sounding in the English language. So, yee-haw. That's fun for me. I don't feel like them studies were entirely necessary. I don't know why they spent grant money on that. I think most people just know.